Advait was 8-9 months old when he first picked up the brush. It was like magic to us, and we could not believe that he is creating those compositions. He had that direction, he had an intention, and he knew exactly where he wants to go.
Most children will just see a few colors and mush them together and make a great mess, hence finger painting. This is different. This child is planning, very engrossed in what he's doing, and that's unusual. However, you never know what's going to happen. I've seen many, many very talented young people lose interest. Or they even get into the art world and are exhibiting and they don't want to do it anymore. So you can never tell.
If he is very comfortable with the normal schooling and still he is able to paint, then we will continue with that, and we just want to see where he is happy.
It's completely his creation is coming out of his imagination, and we want to keep that going forever.